What's going on, Lax.com faithful? Brendan St. Brown here. Right now, it's 5 a.m. My Uber's coming in like 6 minutes. We have a great vlog in store. I'm flying down to North Carolina for the King of Spring tournament, so I'm gonna take you guys along for the journey. All right, to Lewis. Thank you, my friend. Have a good one. Safe travels. We just arrived at Raleigh. We're gonna go find Chip now. Then we're gonna head over to the hotel, and then we're gonna go to the tournament. We're at the King of Spring tournament in North Carolina. Some of the most talented high school players and some of the best high school programs are here. Now we're gonna go chat it up with them. Today's question is this dress gold and white or blue and black?
It's definitely blue and black.
Bruh.
I agree with that for sure. It's definitely blue and black.
Bruh. All
right. Oh, it's blue and black.
Bruh.
What? That's white and gold. What are you nuts?
Blue and black.
No, that's white and gold. I promise. That's white and gold.
White and gold.
White and gold.
Yo, what color is this dress?
White and gold.
Blue and black.
Bruh. That's black and blue.
Bruh.
Blue and gold.
Who? I see gold and white. If you see blue and black, I don't know what's up your eyes. Comment down below, what do you see? All right, so I have some t-shirts I want to give out, but in order to win a t-shirt, I'm gonna ask these guys some very simple questions. If they get it right, they get a t-shirt. All right, so we're gonna be giving away a free t-shirt if you answer the question correctly. How do you spell Wednesday?
W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y.
Correct, correct.
You get a t-shirt.
For a t-shirt, what day comes after Monday?
Tuesday.
That's correct! Name a color.
Blue.
Let's go!
Lacrosse.com, baby. The best in the business.
Energy is high, electricity is in the air. Here are some cool shots.